Oh, hey there! You got a low slung gun and a red sachet. Is your name Bingo?
Did you hear that? He called you Bingo.
Yeah.
Is that funny?
Not anymore, no.
No, it's not funny. Listen, it's not Bingo. It's Ringo, you ignorant wretch.
Okay, Ringo, the ignorant wretch. Well, hi. Over at the Okie Dokie Saloon, then that fellow with a low slung gun and a red sachet came out with a mule today.
Yeah, you know what? Maybe I did, maybe I didn't, minor, what of it?
Well, mister, that there's my mule.
That was your mule?
That's my mule. Well,
how do you figure that?
Well, hang on a sec. I'll describe her for you.
Okay, let me hear it.
She's an itty bitty bay mare.
Okay.
About this tall. From me to you long. And I know she was my mule, because she winked at me.
That's a dirty, minor.
How are you, mister?
Yeah, I am now. Wait, did he just say that the mule winks at him?
That's what I heard.
That's what we do.
Does anybody else find that creepy? You know, I'm pretty sure it's illegal in most states, too. Hey, you know what, Mona? This mule of yours happened to have, I don't know, maybe she had an ear tag?
Oh, no!
Oh, she ain't got an ear tag. What about a brand on the backside?
Oh no, what's your spurs?
Oh, sorry about that. I gotta watch the spurs. Yeah, well, was this mule out on open range?
Well, yeah, that's what she does. She goes out on open range eating and such.
Yeah, you know what? I think I see the problem now.
Problem?
Well, yeah, it seems to me that if a man goes out on open range and finds a mule, it ain't got a tag and it ain't got a brand, well, just about belongs to the person that found it. Right, folks?
Yeah.
Right, folks?
Yeah.
Hey, come on, I'm gonna need you guys to pay attention, all right? Listen, we might have some more questions for you later. Well, as it so happens, we did find a mule today.
You found her?
Yep, we found her and we brought her into town.
You brought her in town, man. Go, let's go get her!
Are you afflicted or something?
I hope so.
Yeah, I guess that answers that question. All right. We sold your mule.
You sold my mule?
Boo!
Hey, come on! My riding partner got thirsty. I had to get him his own bottle of tequila with the proceeds.
Yeah!
Thanks for the drink there, Miner.
Where are my manners? Just probably thank you for that drink. Tell you what, thanks for the drink, Miner. I mean it. You're out of a mule. I usually boo.
Boo!
Hey, it's not like he's got a bill of sale or anything. If he did, we would have something to talk about.
Oh, Bingo! I do got me a bill of sale, I do!
It's got back to your cave and get it.
No, I got it right here in my person. It's got the MIN number and everything.
It's all convenient. What's
the MIN? Yeah, the MIN number, the mule identification number. You gotta have that to get pulled over, folks.
That doesn't make sense. Let me see this bill. Better be signed by the proper authority. I'm telling you right now.
Okay, but it's a bit dusty.
Right there? What's that right there? What is that? Oh. Really? Guys, he got in my mouth. Give me a bottle or something, please.
Oh, no, I got something right here. You can have this.
No, that's a prop. I want the bottle.
No, I had something this morning. You just sip it slow.
All right, I guess I'll settle the dust in my throat. Why don't you go ahead and reach a bill?
Bill, oh, say yo.
Signed by the proper authority.
Oh, it is. It's signed by the
federal judge.
That's right, Judge Judy.
Yay!
I've never heard of a lady judge before. Besides, the last I checked, women weren't smart enough to be judges.
Ooh.
Oh, now you wake up, huh?
Oh, she's no lady. She's a pistol. She'll set you straight. You too, pal.
What'd he do?
Just wait for it, it's coming.
All right.
Okay, so let me see that. You got it signed by the federal judge, huh? What's that? Jeremiah Langston. Is that you?
That's me. I'm Jeremiah Langston. Single and a Pisces. Tell all your friends.
Not surprised. Okay, you got one mule, Jenny. Bought her for $10 in silver. What's the big X in the middle right there? What is
that? There, mister, is my signature.
That's not a signature. That's your mark. You mean you marked it? Pretty much that's what makes it legal, right?
Yeah, I got you over a barrel. Hey,
he does got us over a barrel. Almost that X right there, yeah.
Boo!
Yeah, it's not the first X I ever shot. This paper here ain't worth the paper it's written on. You're out of a mule. Come on.
You ain't nothing but a horse thief!
Horse thief!
Oh, this man a horse thief!
Horse thief!
Horse thief!
Horse thief!
Horse thief!
Horse thief!
All right, maybe you folks weren't paying attention. It was a mule.
Mule!
Mule thief!
Mule thief!
Mule thief!
Mule!
All right! Listen, calm down, you guys. We are in Arizona. Can't go around profiling like that. Yeah, you know what? I don't like the sound of that being called a thief. You call a man a thief, you best be packing a gun to back it up. Where's your gun?
I ain't got a gun.
What are you talking about? You don't got a gun.
I ain't got a gun. Miners don't carry guns.
Miners don't carry. How do you survive out here?
What? On my good looks, of course.
Yeah.
You can clap if you want to.
Settle this like a couple of gentlemen in the street, the old fashioned
way. All right, gentlemen in the